Hi, this is Secret Chef Cinco, and tonight we're doing Secret Chef Cinco Healthy Stuffed Pepper SunnySide. And here is the recipe. You'll have to freeze your frame, I'm sorry to copy it. This will all be posted eventually on my website, and this is the shopping list and the menu. Hi, this is Secret Chef Cinco, and welcome to my Sunday night cooking a gourmet meal for your family and friends. And tonight we're going to be doing healthy stuffed peppers SunnySide. Tonight we're making them with ground turkey, hot sausage, sweet sausage, all from Turkey. You're going to prep your peppers in advance. I'm going to show you how to do one of those. And you take the top of the pepper and you just slice it up like this, okay? And you're going to use the top of the pepper in your saute. You take the inside of the pepper out, make sure you get all the seeds out, and then place it in your dish, and we're going to stuff them. And I've got 8 peppers tonight, and as you saw on the prep list, we're doing 8 peppers. Okay, so we're about to put the oil in the pan, about 2 or 3 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil in a hot pan. We're going to set up, let it heat up, spread it around the pan. Saute chopped onions and chopped peppers. And the peppers come from the tops of the peppers we cut off. We prepped 8 peppers. Get them sauteed. Saute the peppers and onions about 5 minutes until golden and translucent. Okay, throw in with the sauteed peppers and onions about 5 chopped garlic cloves. Saute them up good. And to this we're going to add ground sweet, ground hot, and we're using turkey sausage today. Turkey sausage. And ground turkey meat, and you could use beef and pork to your taste. I'm cooking this a little healthier, so we're using turkey today. We're gonna saute this up, and then we're gonna go to the next step. So to the mix here, you want to add a little salt, a little pepper, ground pepper, salsita. I use this in a lot of my dishes. It's a very good peppery spice. And of course, Secret Chef Cinco spice. Plenty of that. And we're sauteing. You can optionally always add a little red wine to the mix. I didn't put it in today's recipe, but it is a very good cooking spice in itself, red wine. So if you'd like to add it, you can. We're going to mix in with this some tomato sauce and some brown rice, and then we're going to stuff the peppers. So we're almost ready to do that.
So now we're going to add a little bit of tomato sauce. About 2 ladles of tomato sauce. And then we'll saute that in. And then we're going to add in brown rice. And we're almost ready to stuff the peppers. Okay, we've already been simmering for about 10 minutes. And we've added the tomato sauce. And now we're going to add a few scoops, healthy scoops, of brown rice into the mixture. Stir it in. Will become our stuffing, and then we're going to stuff our peppers. Incorporate all that rice in there and let it cook for about, I don't know, two to three minutes, and then we're going to stuff the peppers. Okay, so we're up to stuffing the peppers. It's a very simple dish. Spoonfuls of peppers, spoonfuls of filling into the peppers. Repeat this over and over, and then we'll come up to the next step. You get the picture. The next step is to just ladle in some sauce around and over the stuffed peppers. Just cover the layer, pick them up a little and move them around. Okay, so they sit in a kind of like a tomato sauce bath. Then we're going to put pecorino romano on the tops. This is where it gets a little interesting. Amount of pecorino romano. A little parmesan cheese on it too. So we're going to use 3 cheeses on this. And then a little mozzarella topping for each one. And this bakes in. Topping each one. Then just a little dollop of sauce on the top. So here we go, the finished product is going into the oven. It's set for 350 degrees, and we're going to cook this for about 15 to 20 minutes, and we'll see you when it comes out. Hi, this is Secret Chef Cinco, and this is the finish of my dish, healthy stuffed pepper SunnySide. And here they are, out of the oven. Just want you to see how it's finished. We can serve it, each pepper, over brown rice and have a healthy dinner. See you next Sunday night, and thank you for watching Secret Chef Cinco.